Hi there, Crystal O'Connor, the Maxi Mompreneur. Did you ever see the movie The Karate Kid? Well, you know, this is going to be my tip of the day, the lesson from The Karate Kid movie, and it's worth renting again because Mr. Miyagi taught Daniel a lesson. Now, if you remember, Daniel was being bullied consistently by some kids at school, okay? And right now, a lot of you entrepreneurs are being bullied by the economy right now, and you can't let it win. But I want you to remember the lesson that Mr. Miyagi taught Daniel in the movie. If you remember correctly, he had him do what felt like meaningless tasks for several weeks before he got to the next level. So he had him wax his car on and off for several days. He had him paint a fence up and down, and then for several weeks, and then he had him paint the fence. Remember, he left him a note, and when Daniel got there, saw the note and saw that the request now, or the task, was to paint the fence right to left. What happened? Well, Daniel decided he was ready to say, you know what, this is meaningless, and this is not going to help me fight or win in defending myself against the bully. But what he didn't understand was that Mr. Miyagi was teaching him discipline. He was teaching him that discipline and consistency and that muscle. He was building muscle to help him do what was needed in the next level. And that is what I'm seeing with coaching my clients and others of you out there. You're looking for a quick fix, and it doesn't work that way. I can tell you exactly what to do to bring six figures and beyond into your business, even starting from scratch. But you've got to do some of what feels like that meaningless task initially to build up that muscle to get there. So when I tell you to blog 2 and 3 times a week, consistently every week, and when I give you other homework tasks and you don't do them, you're not building that muscle, that consistency, and you won't fight the bully or defend yourself against the economy. That's who I'm referring to. The economy is the bully right now. And the winners and the ones that will succeed are the ones that listen to the lessons of their coaches, listen to the Mr. Miyagi lessons, okay? It's all about discipline and consistency. We can tell you what to do, but you've got to follow through, okay? Build that muscle and win and fight the bully, okay? Don't let the bully win. That's all it takes, consistency. Thanks.